let's do some key facts and concept about cerebellum using number. From number one, the one main word about cerebellum is that coordination. It coordinates rapid motor activity. From two types of afferent fibers, input fibers, comes into cerebellum. Fibers coming from inferior olivary nucleus. They are climbing fibers which are having a strong impact on Purkinje neurons, and these fibers are for new motor learning. While all other fibers are called mossy fibers. From three, we are having actually three things. Cerebellum is having three functional divisions: vestibulocerebellum, spinocerebellum, and cerebrocerebellum. Same way, three layers are present in cerebellar cortex: outer molecular layer, middle Purkinje cell layer, and inner granular cell layer. And this is showing one functional division of cerebellum, and such 3 crore functional units are present in cerebellum. C also is coming at number 3, ABC. So 3 crore functional unit in cerebellum. From 4, we are having 4 type of deep or roof nuclei in cerebellum. From these nuclei only, the efferent or outgoing fibers arise. And these nuclei we can remember by using a mnemonic that I read in social media. From late evening to midnight, doctors eat good food. So taking from this, from lateral to medial, in cerebellum, deep nuclei are dentate, emboliform, globosus, and vestigial. So this way we can remember. We are having 5 types of cells present in cerebellum. These are granular cells. Granular cells receive inputs from mossy fibers. Purkinje cells, where both climbing fiber and granular fibers ultimately synapse. And then we are having 3 types of inhibitory interneurons. And these are spinal cells, basket cells, and Golgi cells. So 5 types of cells. And there are 6 special concept about cerebellum. It is called silent area, but this concept we will discuss in the next video. Cerebellum is always for rapid motor activity. Even without cerebellum, slow calculated movement can occur, but rapid movement in coordinates without cerebellum. Spinocerebellum especially can compare motor plan and performance, and it can detect and correct error. So comparator function and error detecting and error correcting circuits, these are also peculiarities of cerebellum. Cerebellar neurons can do predictive function, that based on present information, they can predict position of body after fraction of second ahead. That's why cerebellum is so useful to coordinate rapid motor movements. And cerebellar circuit is very special, and it is initial excitation and time delayed inhibition circuit. And that's why cerebellum can cause contraction of agonistic muscles in the beginning of movement, while contraction of antagonistic muscles at the end of movement. Just like ये हमारे motor system का accelerator भी है और brake भी है. Thanks a lot.